Is it possible that your chemical could have affected your brain? Made you evil? Such a thing could be for mankind, but there must be some worthwhile application.